The COVID variant, XBB.1.5, has been making a wave. Doctors say it hasn't been causing as many hospitalizations as other strains, but Bob Atlas, president and CEO of the Maryland Hospital Association, says it's spreading enough to cause concern.
The problem isn't that it's more virulent, it's simply that being more transmissible, more people are getting sick, and so there's always going to be some fraction of people who get sick who are going to need to be hospitalized.